Welcome back, guys, to the Candy Project. What are we doing today, Seth? Oh, just kidding. Let's go.
I'm good.
Bruh.
All right, guys, we're doing the 5K. I'm doing the 5K with Chacos. We're gonna
do nice.
No way, I can see your old freaking hand.
All right. We're gonna be doing a 5,000 meter time trial.
Yeah,
I think it's just gonna be me. Might be my last chance, you know, for the next 2 years. So, just gonna go for it. Been healthy for 7 weeks, so I'm not that fit. But
he's fit, guys. He's lying.
I'm not fit, dude.
Hey, hit us with the hair flip.
No, I can't do that. It's illegal. Last day with the flow.
Bro, come on. 55.
What'd you get on the watch?
16:17.
That's right.
It's good though. It was
good. Let's do this.
What the heck?
Oh my gosh, I'm hot, dude.
Smoke.
All right, we got Miles Split back here with Seth Babel. Tell him a little bit how you felt.
It was extremely difficult. You know, about 200 in, I was like, you know, I was dying already. You know.
How'd you feel after the first mile?
First mile, felt okay. I remember being the time trial that we did. You know, you saw that video. If you haven't, go check it out.
State, 2020. Dot dot dot. Almost.
Remember feeling a mile in. Our splits were about the same, and I was completely dead in mile in that week. So, yeah,
you're definitely a lot fitter. This track is not very good.
This track is 500 meters, if you guys don't know.
It has like chunks missing out of it.
Yeah. It's like a Caldwell track. I'm gonna run the 5K on the Caldwell track.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Next month.
Next
There's
month,
also
we'll do
some
it again.
Wind. I could feel it on the bike. There's some major wind.
Oh, the light over.
I had 7 weeks of training in for this one since my injury. All right, 5 weeks.
Well, 5 weeks, another
weeks,
one?
We fit.
I'll probably run it with him. Who knows?
Sub 15:30.
We'll see. Yeah, we're gonna go sub something, sub 16 for sure. Yeah, Seth's probably got our 15:30.
Set it here first.
Better track. We're probably gonna do it on a brand new track. And some new spikes, new alpha flies or something.